Hi, welcome to AwkwardHamster. Today I'll be unboxing this Polaroid action camera. The model is XS100i. This is the WiFi Extreme Edition. So this packaging came in, and let's take a look at some of the highlights on the box. Start from the bottom. We have Wi-Fi, 1080p, 60 megapixel, ultra wide lens, long battery life, vibrates, auto rotation, it's waterproof to 30 feet, and lightweight. It weighs about 4.8 ounces. Let's see on this side, just about everything I just mentioned earlier. And on the back over here, so as mentioned, it has a built-in Wi-Fi so that you can adjust your settings on your mobile device. Professional sensor, low light performance, G-Shock sensor, waterproof, and distortion-free wide angle lens, basically providing a 170 degree field of coverage, field of view. On this side, we have the specifications. I'm just gonna note some of the more interesting things. The video format is H.264, photo is JPEG. For the 1080p video resolution, it's 30 frames. If you want 60 frames, you gotta go with 720, but they are able to record at 960p at 30 frames. So with a photo, there's gonna go single shot or burst. Burst is 10 photos. And there's also time lapse, 5, 10, 30, 60 seconds. There's Wi-Fi for Android, iOS. Mono for the microphone. For the storage, it's only a micro SD card up to 32 gigs. The battery says about 2.5 hours. G sensor, anti-shake. Now ports are the USB 2, HDMI, waterproof housing. All right, nothing else on the box, bottom here. All right, let's open this up. So Polaroid just sent me this unit today for review. Previously, I didn't even know that Polaroid made these action cameras. Okay. Here's the action camera. Let's get to that later. Here's everything that came in the box. Starting from this side, we have three double-sided 3M adhesives. Two of them are the same size. Now, over here, it's just adhesive on one side. The other side is like a non-scratch material. So we have, I just refer to these as emergency straps, so that if your mount ever fails, your camera's not going to drop directly to the floor. We have a helmet clamp mount, so like this double-sided adhesive can go on here. And also, we have a carabiner. We have two types of right angles for the Polaroid. So this part actually just screws onto the bottom of the Polaroid, and then you can push this in here and just pull this to exit it. And with this part, you can either mount it as a right angle on your helmet or mount it like this on your helmet. So here's a bike mount too. So basically clamp this to your bike on top here. Same type of concept. Just push the ball in here. Then you tighten this up. And for this piece, I'm glad that they included this part where I can just twist it tightly with my thumb. Or you can essentially use like this flat metal piece. Same concept as using your own coin, like a nickel or a quarter, to tighten it. Came with an HDMI cable. So for the helmet, it came with two straps of various length. Here's a measure for the straps and a carrying case for the camera. Velcro. Let's put it in here, close it up. On the back, we have a loop for your belt and a warranty card. Let's take a closer look at this Polaroid now. On this side, left and right side, it just says Polaroid Wi-Fi. In the front, we have the lens. But from an angle, you can see that the lens protrudes about 2 millimeters. There's a dome right in the front. On the top, we have a button for picture, a light indicator for recording. This is the on-off button, stop. On the back over here, so this part is a lock for the back piece. Wi-Fi closed, so I'm gonna unlock it, turn it counterclockwise, just a little bit, and it comes right off. From the top, we have a micro SD card slot, an HDMI port, a reset button, Wi-Fi, USB, and a slider for HD or full HD. And as for the bottom, we have the little loop for like the emergency strap, and also the place where you will place the mount. So for this mount, this thread, it does not look like it's a standard tripod thread. Thanks for watching this unboxing of the Polaroid HD Professional Action Camera, the XS100i, the Wi-Fi Extreme Edition. Again, this was everything that came in the box. And I'd like just to point out that this unit did not come with a USB cable. Alright, so stay tuned. I'll be making a review video. If you guys have any questions, comments, suggestions, feel free to contact me. Thanks for watching, Walker Hamster. Bye.